District cooling has been called a failing technology for villas in the Middle East. So what's the next best option for the region's cooling operations? I'm Neha Bhatia and this is Rajiv Pillai. Welcome to Construction Week in Focus. So Rajiv, Atif Rahman from Daniel Properties told Construction Week in 2015 that district cooling was not working out for one of their townhouse developments in Dubai. They said that Danube found that district cooling was globally not the best option for villa developments. Why do you think that is?
Yes, I understand that that's a general market sentiment amongst people in this region as well. Most recently, Hassan Yunus from Griffin Consultants, he told us that district cooling has been failing miserably in villas out here. According to experts like him, there are other cooling options in the market that are quieter and offer more comfort.
So what are some of these alternatives?
VRF has been named as the viable cooling replacement for villa developments. Some of the advantages being energy efficiency, zoning comfort, modular and flexible design, and most importantly, easier to install.
So VRF is obviously an emerging technology in the region, but what do district cooling providers have to say about their service supposedly not working for villa developments?
Yes, some of the major district cooling providers are in agreement. For example, Ahmed bin Shafer, the CEO of Empower, told me recently that district cooling is not ideal for villas. He says that their business model does not align for villa projects. According to him, district cooling as a technology is meant for high density areas, for example, towers.
So how does it affect their operating costs?
The amount required to develop a district cooling network does not justify its installation in villas.
Right. So we have emerging technologies such as VRF, we have somewhat growing technologies such as district cooling, as well as traditional chillers. So which one do you think is going to be most successful over the next few years?
Each technology has its own space in the marketplace. Because of its advantages in high density areas, such as towers, district cooling is being promoted in Dubai. VRF has its challenges, one of the major ones being lack of operational data, and also there's a general preference for chillers. That said, VRF will definitely outgrow chillers in the near future.
A lot to look forward to then. Thanks very much, Rajiv.
Thank you.
You've been watching Construction Week in Focus. Please don't forget to like, share and comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We post each Tuesday. That's all for now. We'll see you next week.